What the hell happened?
Hey, what's up? I've got to give you the number of that headshot guy. Hello? Hello?
Hello? Oh, hey, I'm the same.
Hey, honey, how did the meeting go?
You got lucky, buddy!
To bribe inspectors. Check. Roaches, silverfish, red ants. Check, check, and check.
All right, Lester, we got a pest control van.
Good. I've got a line on the knockout gas. It's made in some lab on the coast, but two shipments a day come through the city from the northeast, taking it to the airport.
All right, I'll see if I can jump one. Hey, Lest, I got the good night gas.
That's everything we need. I'll put out word that the score is ready to go.
Now, we all know why we're here. We've got a store to take. The plan is simple, elegant. Listen to Lester, pay attention to the information he gives you, and we'll all make a buck. If things go bad, you know the drill. This wasn't organized. We don't know each other. We got caught up in a robbery and acted in self-defense. But it's not going to be an issue because everything's going to go just fine.
The The alarm system is easy. Now, if I didn't need to be running things, I could have it offline myself, no problem. But you should be able to get us a pretty decent window. How decent depends on the job you do. Now, once it's down, you signal Michael. He makes the call.
Things look good. We should be able to drop a present right through the air vent on the roof. Everybody goes to sleep. No problem. We take our time. If we run into trouble, we move quickly and with force. Any questions? No? Let's go. Frank, you're with me. Ricky, I hope you can manage the truck with the bikes. Packy and Kareem, the van. See you on Little Portolo, people. Initials only from here on out. Waiting on you, kid. All right, you got it down?
I got it.
Because you use too much gas on these guys, you'll kill them.
Well, shit, don't blame me the way these canisters is mixed.
Just be careful.
Yeah, okay.
Listen, I stuck my neck out for you here.
Man, you don't need to tell me that shit again.
I got faith in you, F, but you're unproven.
Unproven? For real? So I didn't prove myself when I jumped off the back of that yacht on the highway, huh?
Yeah, but these guys don't know you. They see some gangbanger with a happy trigger finger. They got money and their freedom on the line.
I don't like this car! Ain't gonna fuck this up, man.
Good. I got enough shit to worry about.
So what kind of people we working with, man?
Don't worry about the crew. Worry about yourself.
Look, homie, I'ma look after my shit. It's just I'm curious.
Well, the guy coming inside with me is tough. The driver and hacker, they ain't so good. But you know how much of Madrazo's money am I meant to give away, huh?
Shit, it sounds reasonable.
Yeah, we'll find out just how reasonable in a couple hours. All right, this is it up there. There's a way through the site up to the roof.
Man, we went over this. I'm cool.
All right, when the gas is in the ventilation system, give us the word.
For sure, man. I got it. Excuse me! Exterminator! Hey, there ain't no one around.
That suits us. Come on, get up to the roof.
Hey, shoot! Almost there.
We're in position, waiting on your signal.
Just gotta get where I can throw this. I got an angle. Shit, not quite. Hello? Exterminator's here. Hey, there ain't no one around.
That suits us. Come on, get up to the roof.
Almost there.
We're in position, waiting on your signal.
Just gotta get where I can throw this. I got an angle. Get in there. That was it. They going out.
You love her.
Well, I love her a lot. I wasn't thinking it was...
Think about it like this. I mean, I always say that... I told them to fix that goddamn AC!
What's going on?
Let's go.
Let's do this! Come on!
Let's do this, kids!
Why did I employ a hacker who can't run antivirus software?
Shit, okay, the alarm hasn't gone off yet.
We ain't hit the target yet! Keep going!
I think you've got maybe 30 seconds left.
These guys got stock!
Not a lot of time left!
Better not be the display model!
10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5!
Alright, we cleaned them out. Let's get out of here!
Yo, show for the last time. Move it!
Man, get the fuck out of my face!
Oh!
You forget 1,000 things every day, pal. Make sure this is one of them. I'll see you at the river. Go!
Go, go, go!
Stick to me, people! Here we go!
If there's a turn coming up, you gotta tell us, man! I'm driving blind back here!
Bro?
You are a bitch! I can do with some damn warnings before we turn! Kareem, you the driver of shit. Where we going? Put your headlights on. It's dark in here.
Okay, keep going through here. Shit, man, there's a split. I don't know. What the fuck? My bike don't like this mud.
Hey, Kareem, these the wrong bikes to be using down here. Couldn't you have got us some scramblers?
You asked for bikes. I got fast bikes. No one said scramblers. I don't know where the fuck we're going. Shit! Oh, crap. What the fuck is this?
Hang in there, boys. I got this covered.
Shit, they all moved.
Hang in there, boys. I got bull bars on the truck. I'll make short work of these cops.
They're all over me. Whoa, this house is blocked. Wrong locks up ahead, man. We should cut across the river. Cops, all over the place.
Back the fuck off.
You mind if I get it? You mind if I video this? It is insane!
Stay cool, we'll get out of this! Now, don't, this is it! This is what I'm gonna kill you! Back across the other side, right?
No more cherry tops, bro. We are clear.
Alright, we're clear of the cops for right now. We'll stop at the end of the river, and we'll get the bikes into the truck.
Come on, get in. Lester's around the corner at the lockup.
Gonna be stuck to that bike.
Yeah, I thought you were gonna be stuck under a cop car.
There gotta be more dudes waiting around that way. We did not just get away with that shit, did we?
You know what? I think we did.
Oh, man.
Ha ha! Woo! Ha ha! All right, people. We need to split up. They're gonna be looking for a crew.
I'll wire your cuts when the rocks have been sold.
That shit was crazy, dog. So what now?
We get out of here. Keep our heads down.
Hey, you did good, kid. What'd I tell you, Lester, huh?
Mm-hmm.
All right, look, everybody take off. Hey, Franklin. Listen, Lester and I got some things we gotta clean up. I want you to stop by the house a little later on. We'll celebrate, all right?
All right.
Okay. Huh?
Mm-hmm.
Oh, man. We're back in action.
You got money now. Don't you get it? That ain't what I was looking for. Not then, not now, not ever.
I know it ain't important. Just let me take you somewhere nice, all right?
Where are you? Are you in a strip club? Grow up. Stop looking for the easy way.
Tanisha, I gotta go, all right? I'm gonna change. I promise. You won't even recognize me.